So maybe this is the essential question of this series here, this little social media series. Can you shoot a movie from a pole barn? Let's find out.